We now return to Titanic 2, narrated by Al Gore.
Iceberg, right ahead!
But due to man's excessive use of fossil fuels, climate change had rendered the iceberg nothing more than a small cube.
Shave, Winnie. Smell ice, can you? Bleeding Christ.